अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम नाइन्थ क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर नंबर 10 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर सेकंड एंड दिस इज़ द लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर सेकंड एंड इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल डिस्कस द रिमेनिंग एक्टिविटीज विच आर प्रेजेंट इन सेकंड चैप्टर एंड दिस इज़ द एक्टिविटी नंबर 2.5 दैट इज ट्राई टू कैलकुलेट दैट द बाइंड्री ऑफ C92116 and in previous lecture I was discussed that the binary of hexadecimal how you will create. Today I will also discuss here. First I will write the hexadecimal number. You know the hexadecimal number base is 16. You will write 0 to 9 digit. After this you will present A to F. You know that F is presenting 15 and 0 to 15 number present 16 digit, and after this you will create a binary. First 0101, then 0011, after this 4041, 4041, then 8081. After this you will find out the C from hexadecimal, then you will write the value from binary table, then you will find out the 9. Similarly you will find out the 2 from hexadecimal and you will write the binary number. After this 1, these are 2 times, so same value will be there. And after this you will find out the 6. After this we will combine all these numbers and you will got the binary answer in binary. Okay, so I hope that you have to understood. Now I will discuss about the next example. Activity is here, there 2.6. what you will do here, that you will write the complete name and you will present in binary. It means that you have to convert into binary your name. Okay, here is the one name Ali Raza. Okay, so in previous lecture I was discussed that if here is the A and the 65, the code is ASCII code is 65, and if we done 65 into repeated division, then you will got this value which are presenting in code in binary. Okay, and the next is L, the code is there and the number is there. After this you will got the I value, and same R is there, decimal value is 82 and the binary code is there. So small a is there 97, you check that capital there is different and small a is different. Okay, so after this you will check the Z and the decimal code is 122, again A and decimal code is 97, binary value is there. What you will do after this, you will combine it and then you will got the answer in binary. This is the last activity 2.7, and I was discuss also in chapter in previous lecture that how you will draw the truth table. So it's easy that how you will design. Here is the A plus into B dot C is equal to A plus B dot A plus C. So first I will draw here A, B, C, 3. Okay, so first I will got I will write 2 and the power is 8, power is 3, then you will got 8. So you will make the A table. So here first 4, after the first 4 false, and then last 4 false, next 2 false, then 2 true, then 2 false, then 2 true. After this single value false, true, false, true, false, true, false, true. After this you will got the product of this B dot C dot, mean that you are doing a task on and operation, and mean then if there is any one condition is false, then your answer will be false, 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 then false, true. Here is a one false, so it should be false. If there is a true false, then you will also got true false. Okay, false. After this you will check similarly complete table. Now I will doing operation on A plus B plus presenting, this is OR operation. If there is any true is there, it's mean the answer you will got in true, and if both are false, then you will got false, otherwise you will got answer in true. Then you will check table from A plus C, Similarly, you will check a plus into b dot c. So what I will do? I will do comparison in table A. I have highlight here A and table B dot C. And here is the operation is plus. It's mean that you are doing operation OR. So if there is both conditions false, then you will got false. Otherwise, that will be true. Okay. So now you have to check next table. Next is there, that is a plus b dot a plus c. So I have got both values a plus b and a plus c. What I will do? And operation and mean, if both conditions are true, then you will got answer in true. Otherwise, that answer will be false. Okay, now you have to check that first both false, you got false. First is false true, then you got false. Then you have to check true false, that will be false. After this all the true, so you got false true. Okay, so now you have to check the law is there, a plus b dot c dot a is equal to a plus b dot a plus c. You have to check both tables are equal. It's mean this is proof that. Okay students, Allah Hafiz.